Alrighty, here we are, the King vs. Mini Shaq rematch. They come a draw last match, and they are hungry, and they want to get this win. They didn't do new walk-ins, as their minds are just set on that victory. Here they are, the King, Mini Shaq. Let's go! When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be.
Thank you. 57-57. And a third judge has it, 57-57. It is a majority draw.
It's a draw.
Let's hear it for both fighters.
And as expected, the boys stormed out of the ring and were not seen for the rest of the night. They are both very disappointed with another draw. The King really believed he won that fight, and looking back at the footage, it really looks like he did. So the boys will reschedule another rematch, and they'll be back at it. So no press conferences or anything. They are done for the night.